It is necessary to mix flour with yeast, salt and water in the best way in order to obtain a good bread. This homogeneous mixture can only be obtained with a good pastry blending machine. Tulsa's pastry blending machines are manufactured in 10, 25, 35 and 50 kilogram capacities in order to meet different needs. The materials used in the pastry blending machines are manufactured from stainless steel in accordance with elementary products law. Blending arm must grip in the flour, water and yeast mixture in the best way. To close the blending arm is close to the bottom of the boiler. The better the mixture required for the paste is. One of the most significant features of Tulsa's pastry blending machines is the fact that it can knead dough in the best way regardless of its capacity. This is achieved by the minimum distance between blending arm and the boiler. Pastry blending machine is adjusted to rotate 60 revs per minute. By this means, it can prepare the mixture in ideal time and increase the quality of the dough. Before you start to operate the machine, it must be cleaned thoroughly. 600 gram water and 10 gram salt and on average are added to the flour in order to obtain a good dough. Depending on the season, 15 gram of yeast is used per 1 kilogram of dough in summer, and 30 gram of yeast is used per 1 kilogram of dough in winter. After the required materials are prepared, water is added first. The machine is operated and the flour is poured in the boiler, which is filled with water. The boiler is stirred in a controlled manner in order to mix water and flour. After about 20 minutes, the mixture will be ready for adding salt. Salt is added to the boiler slowly. In this way, it is mixed for about 3 minutes so that the mixture can absorb the salt. Afterwards, yeast is added to the salty mixture. Blending process continues for 3-4 minutes. The prepared mixture is kept in the boiler approximately for 30 minutes. The dough rises and mellows at this interval and becomes ready for making bread. The boiler is discharged and cleaned, and obtained dough is pushed to the oven.